a renowned physics professor, a businessman, and an insurance agent. They were all busted for hiding cameras in women's locker rooms.
We found cases across America where locker room perverts are using cell phone cameras or miniature cameras like this one.
Mia Walker is on her school swim team. Before practice, she changes into her swimsuit in this locker room at the Lakeview Recplex in Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin.
I was just standing there. I was like, Mom, what are you looking at? And she was like, there's a camera in there. And I was like, what do you mean?
Mia had no idea that for 4 months, this woman was secretly videotaping her and the other youngsters getting undressed in the locker room.
I can't believe that that happened to my own kid.
The camera was discovered by pure accident by Mia's mother, Christina. And this is the very moment when she realized something was wrong. The video, obtained by Inside Edition, shows mom sitting on a bench in the locker room, waiting for her daughter to change into street clothes. All at once, she notices the glare of a lens coming from one of the lockers.
I was in shock, like absolute shock.
So who planted the camera? It's hard to believe, but it was another mom. Her name is Melissa Wankabach.
I just thought, how could a mom do this to another mom?
This video actually shows Wankabach in the act of setting up the hidden camera. Watch as she tries to position it inside the locker for the best view. Detective Laura Hoffman showed us all the cameras they recovered after busting Wankabach. 25 of them, all containing secretly recorded locker room video.
It was really hard on the victims because we had to show them the videos and the images so that they could identify themselves.
Wankabach admitted everything, but says the video wasn't for her. She was having an affair with a guy who got a sick perversion out of watching the material.
He just says he appreciates, like, looking. He says it doesn't hurt anybody.
His name is Carl Lant, and you can see him prepping a camera, which he later gave to his mistress.
It was like organized crime. Like, they had a system.
Altogether, Lant was found with over 20,000 hours of voyeuristic videos. Both are now in jail. He was sentenced to 12 years, she for 6 years, thanks to the very observant eye of a mom protecting her daughter.